Example 22. We're going to start with a line down our inequality symbol. We're going to isolate the variable y by dividing by the coefficient 4. We're dividing by a positive, so the symbol is going to stay the same. A negative divided by a positive is a negative. 32 divided by 4 is 8. Your final answer, y is less than or equal to negative 8.